Hi there and welcome to stage 6 of the Tramper Challenge, and I'm at Trebah Gardens, which is not far from Falmouth, one of the beautiful gardens in that area. You may not immediately think of it as a coastal site, but in fact it does have a boundary with the southwest coast path. Nonetheless, the main attraction here is the gardens, which you'll see are absolutely spectacular. And although it's on a quite steep hill, the great thing with the Tramper is that it allows you access whatever your level of mobility. So do please come to visit Trebah Garden and make use of the Tramper there, and look out for the next video.